Yes, I'm wearing a night dress for a monthly favorites, but it's super cute. Hello everyone and welcome to April Favorites. Now, I'm gonna shoot it and upload it the same day to keep our commitment alive of uploading monthly favorites on time. So let's hustle. Yeah, let's start May this way. So let's start with skincare, and I have been obsessed with this brand called Aroma Magic. I actually had the lavender oil and I never paid attention to what brand it was from because that has lasted me like 3 years. But I was looking for an all natural sunscreen, especially after I turned vegan. I've become very careful about looking at if the products are tested on animals or not, and if it's actually without parabens and sulfates. And this was the best one I could find. It is the Blossom Kosher Aroma Magic Sunblock. It has SPF 30 PA++, and yeah, they say it's all natural mineral line. The packaging is super fun, and this has been my savior. So it smells very Ayurvedic, just like my lavender oil. And you do have to mix it completely. It's not like a creamy white thing how usual creams are. So I've been using this almost every single day, and yeah, it's been working very well for me. I have 2 tubes actually. The second product I've been using a lot is a toner from them. So I was ordering something from Nykaa and 458 ka bill hua tha, and they were charging me 50 rupees delivery. So I thought ki 50 rupees delivery bharne se achha hai main 100 rupees ka kuch mangwa leti hu. So ultimately I'll be getting for 50 bucks because above 500 the shipping was free at that time. So I got this toner because of that purpose, and it's actually pretty cool. The only downside is that it smells like paint, and I have amazing memories with this. I sprayed it all over Himani's face and then she's like, why? But it has been serving me well, as in I can see visible changes on my skin, that it's being more clean after I use this because it's a toner. So after I cleanse my face, I have been using this and I like it. It's all natural. There are a lot of different essential oils in this, which is great because otherwise I just use the essential oil I have at home with the cotton. So this is much better because it has many more. For makeup, I have something which I bet all of you will know about it. It's the Rimmel Stay Matte. Now I actually came to know about this from some British YouTuber, but I have been trying to get hold of one which is my shade since months. I got to this point where I just wanted one even if it wasn't my shade. So I got the 008 Cashmere a long time back, and it is not my shade at all, but I still tried to make it work for like a few months. Then I saw they had 004 Sandstorm in stock, and I ordered 3 packets because firstly I didn't want to pay delivery, and secondly I knew the expiry date is very far away, so I could genuinely probably use up all 3 of them. In around 550 rupees I got 3 of these. How inexpensive is that? And yeah, I gave 1 to mom. I've kept 2 with me, 1 to carry, 1 to have at home. And makeup has never been more fun and easy for me. My base even today is just concealer and this powder. That is it. So when I'm taking my makeup off, I just use a cleanser and it's all off. I don't have any foundation to take off. So it's super fun because now I don't have a tinted sunscreen. So I do use this powder. I haven't been using my Nacio Loose foundation, which was like 1100 rupees, and this is, you know how inexpensive this is. So I highly recommend this if you can get hold of this. A lot of you suggested I should share my favorite song as well for the month. So this month I have been obsessed with this song called Let It Go, and if I'm not wrong, it is by an artist named James Bay. I love The Royals, it's my most favorite show, and I heard this song there first. So it has been on my repeat for long. It is really that pick-me-up song. So I will leave the link down below because I think I'll get a copyright strike if I play it for you right now. And if you want a nice, happy pick-me-up song, then you can check it out. Now the next thing I have is this Tangled teaser, which has a couple strands of hair. I'm so sorry. I'm not sure if I've shown this before or not, but I recently got this, I think just a month back. And I've been using this a lot. I carry my other one with me because it has a dhakkan, this one doesn't. But yeah, it's been working pretty well. It's quite ergonomic and makes a lot of difference, honestly. Next, I have my most favorite comment of the month. I think I'm going to start with that as well. One lovely person, I am going to try my best and leave the comment here, but if I can't, I'll just share what it said. She commented saying that inspired by our channel, she started the No Poo movement, and it has been working very well for her. it filled me with so much joy that we could actually help someone. I was smiling for so much time after reading that comment that somebody out there could actually benefit. So that was my favorite comment for this month. And I have one more thing. My favorite kind of videos to watch this month. So firstly, I've been keeping up with a lot of drama videos, especially surrounding Kylie Jenner. So I've been indulging in that a lot. And the second kind of videos I watched a lot are Is-Perfect videos. So there is this channel called Photoshop Surgeon, if I remember it correctly. This person takes a template, I don't know where they take it from, they take a template of the perfect face and then they change that celebrity's face according to the template and show what they would look like if they had the perfect feature measurements. And it's fun to see, like, ek wahi insaan ko koi aur roop mein dekhne na bada maza aata hai. So that is why I've been indulging in those videos a lot, but I think I've watched almost all of them. That is why I've stopped now. Now come my most favorite bits. I am a huge color person, and so my first colorful thing may be have these little tumblers. I think mom bought it from DMart. Yes, she did. I haven't been sponsored by DMart, I'm just saying. So my maid was using my regular tumbler for some cleaning and then usme pitambari wagera tha. So I was like, yaar ab main nahane ke liye use nahi karna chahti because that tumbler is told anyways. And I felt a bit weird to use the same tumbler on my body and my hair because I mix my baking soda and stuff in my tumbler. So she got me these two new ones and I love how colorful and, you know, bright they are. So I just thought of mentioning it. This one's for 21.5 rupees and this one's for 17 rupees. I think that's a good price range, isn't it? And my other colorful item, I'm so excited, are these Tupperware bottles. So I was watching some video by Jacqueline Fernandez and in there she mentioned her trick of having enough amount of water. So I think it was her only. She would fill bottles of water and leave them around her house and her workspace where she would be the most. And wherever she is, she has to finish that bottle, like, which is lying near to that area. So I've been doing that as well. The orange one belongs to Dad and the blue, the yellow and pink belongs to me. So I leave one in my room, one in the hall and one near the TV area. And I make it a point to finish all three bottles. I just fill them once in the morning and that's very, very convenient. So yeah, these are my April favorites. I love all of them so much. The second last thing for this month is my happy book. Surprisingly, I've been using this book since 2014. On 7th January 2014, I wrote We Are Very Beautiful Souls. I don't remember when I came to know about the Dada Bhagwan concept. So I think maybe then. Alright, and now I've been using this book as my happy book. So I write three things which made me the happiest every day in this. And I actually used to do this exercise regularly a few months back, but I dropped it for some reason. And now I've started again. And it fills you with so much gratitude and it ends the day on such a positive note, whatever has happened, because you're choosing the top three most happy things. So try this. I did make a complete video about this a long time back, I think maybe when I reached 1,000 subscribers. So go ahead, try it if you'd like to, because it has really been helping me. How cute is this diary? I think my mom got it for me. My last favorite for the month of April has been this app called Cliffhanger. So I have never supported the idea of reading stories on the phone. I think I might try it someday, but right now I prefer physical books. But there is one version of stories which I love a lot on the phone, which are chat stories. So it is in the form of a chat and you have to tap and then you can read a chat of someone. It's a fiction story, fiction idea. And this app has mostly horror and thriller stories, and you guys know how much I'm obsessed with horror and thriller since years now. So during exams, I've spent so much time on that app. I'll try and leave the link in the description box below, otherwise I'll definitely leave the name if you guys want to try it out. But yeah, it was so tempting to go back to it again and again, but I've stopped it now because I want to be more productive, otherwise I'll spend all my time on that app. But yeah, this was my April favorites 2018. I hope you enjoyed this video, and if you did, make sure to give it a big thumbs up and tell me down below which was your most favorite thing from April, or your most favorite moment, and I'll see you guys in my next video, which will be hopefully tomorrow, and it has something to do with stationery. Goodbye.